Yo, chat, what's the word, man? We back on Forza Horizon 5, man. We on episode 11. Let's get the channel up here so I can see who's in the eyes and shit. Yeah, feel me? We'll be on here probably for like an hour or so.
Welcome back, Ace.
Let's see if we can upgrade some of these cars here, man. We should have enough. What should we upgrade here, man? So we got that car. Why we didn't get that fucking Hennessy, gang? I don't know, y'all. What y'all think I should soup up? Let's cruise this Nissan. Man, we got one of these new Modelos right here, man. Gang, I'm gonna crack this open. I tell gang, I might have to go check this out. Let's see what it's on. Oh, that little salt. It tastes like it's got lime and salt in it. Paint the bot. I want to upgrade this bitch. I don't really care about none of that shit. I low-key just want to upgrade my engine. Tires, here we go. Thank you. We ain't worried about the points. We'll get that shit back on the drip side. Bro, why they ain't giving us the engine and shit? This is locked. We're gonna get the shit that's not locked. Like this one, this one, this one. We got the donut on this one. Hold on, chat. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Alright, my bad, chat. We back. Damn, L-ass guard dogs. Damn, I didn't even. What the fuck did I just buy? We'll rock that one. They don't really give you too many. Oh shit, we got a whole fucking racing jumpsuits. I forgot about that shit. Let's see what they on. Oh, this is my El Luchador.
I'm telling you, racing is all about one thing. Dance moves. You learn them around the festival, and then you can teach them to me. Use your showboat emote before the race, and the victory emote when you win.
I don't even know how to do the showboat, and I ain't even gonna lie. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all.
Wow! That is the most air I have ever seen underneath an Impreza.
where my shit at? What is this doing? Hold on, chat. Alright, where the hell is that shit at? I know exactly what it is, but where did it move to? These things be moving, you gotta find these motherfuckers, man. I thought I knocked that thing out already. I still have some races to go here. Where the fuck is it? There it is, right there.
And I've been on the Baja run with Alex.
Turn around when it is safe.
What the fuck is it? Oh, that's just that shit. Bro, let's see if we got these motherfucking cars, bro. I'm still sick, bro. They didn't give me that fucking Hennessy car again. I want that fucking Hennessy car. And I know I don't got it. We gotta get that fucking Hennessy car. That bitch go 303 miles an hour. Down my bag, I hit the wrong down button. I really care about hitting that car. We ain't racing, we just trying to get to the destination. I don't know, this Modelo right here is kind of weird, gang. I don't know, it damn near tastes like fucking. They put a lot of salt in that bitch. And a lot of lime. I see we out here, but there's nowhere, those things are nowhere in sight, y'all. One of these days, we're gonna do a stream on looking for these fucking hidden cars in these barns. The boys are back in town. No, it's gonna be this one. Oh man.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards. Turn left. Turn left.
Should we beat this? Let's see if we beat this, y'all. Let's just check. I was trying to do something else. I just wanted to say, man. Yeah, we didn't want to go to that, really. We'll come back to that one. That's a Lucha Libre. A Race for the Ages? I think this is that one. Fucking well as those. And they got all his compadres in.
How you doing?
Better. When I lost that race to Aurelio, I thought I was done. An old model, too slow. But here's the thing. At Horizon, we love history.
We love you, no matter what.
I spoke to Aurelio. We're gonna try our monthly workshop race again.
The nigga trying to hit that. He said, we love you, no matter what.
All these talk of the past, forget it. The Rimac Nevera is the future of speed.
Woo! Yeah, this is the race.
All electric, 0 to 60 in under 2 seconds. Nevera is the word for sudden lightning storms off the coast of Croatia, where this thing is built.
Good name.
Let's get the rest of mis compadres in here.
Oh, hell no. Fuck! Oh, we gotta go back, son. We gotta go back. About right here. Shit. This fucking car is too fast, chat. Shit. Hell nah. Hell nah, chat. It ain't going down like that. Gonna hawk him down. Gonna hawk him down. Hawk their ass down, chat. Hawk their ass down. That shit was driving me crazy yesterday. I had to beat this race. Go on, Mr. Walk him down.
Sounds like your workshop is about to get pretty competitive.
Man, that car is, they better give me this car. After they didn't give me the goddamn Hennessy, they better give me this car. They better give me this car. I'ma erase this game off my PC. Let's see how fast this joint is.
Hey, Ace. We've got adventures to plan. You're not in the Hall of Fame yet, kid.
But we're not done here yet, though. Are we? It's all done. It's all done. Fuck it.
Let's go. Vanguard Force movie, and the star
Let's go.
Was asking around for you. I still don't think the two of you look anything alike, but Frankie really seems to need your help.
That's because I'm a fucking W driver, isn't it? There we go. Man, there's so much shit on these maps. We ain't never gonna be finished with this game. Damn, my bad, bro. I was drifting. Oh yeah, I had to make sure my title is the right title. Sometimes, I mean, you think you hit that button and it doesn't. But they need me for a movie though. Of course, we make movies. That's what we do, gang. Get up out the way, little buggy. We make movies. Gang, I ain't gonna underestimate that buggy. Them bitches, some of them bitches are fast.
Yards. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left.
You get some of them drift points. Open this bitch back up on the E-way. Let's see what she got. Bitch ain't faster than Hennessy, bro. At this time, we was already at 152. Man, we would've been at like threesome by now. Fucking everything going faster. Man, I'm sick about that Hennessy car, chat. We gotta find that. We need that car.
Jackson Arcade will begin soon. Good luck.
Alright, y'all looked away for a split second. Went off the road.
Arrived at your destination.
Cause I'm out here grinding.
Looking in a mirror,
right? I mean, the perfect stunt double is an identical twin.
You said you wanted some driving lessons. Get in! Let's go!
So, there's a new movie. Vanguard Force 10.
Right.
Yeah, I've seen the teasers, and I had fun driving stunts in the last one.
Right. The director is insisting we do our own stunts this time round. So I need to get decent after the standard you set on the last one.
Have to do your own stunts? Well, let's see what we can do.
That's the Stockholm slide.
I'm trying to show off. This nigga's depending on me, man. I'm up in here tweaking.
We've already started filming. It's hopeless. I'll never impress Victor Hernandez as a driver or legitimate dramatic.
Man, I don't know what to tell you, bro. You picked the wrong dumb profession then, gang.
You know, there's a bit of resemblance here. What if we don't tell anyone and... hang on. You do the driving, and I do the acting.
Yes, sir.
Pull that off.
Hell yeah, we can. Let's do this shit. I want you on this game. We kind of look alike a little bit. You know what I mean? He's just a little older looking. You know? Older version of me, you know?
I've got a stunt coming up. Get the costume on and pretend to be me.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
We're about to pull a war over some jabroni's eyes.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Shit, I got my controller.
Turn left.
They better pay me good for this, and he better. He acting, I'm supposed to be acting, he's supposed to be doing the driving. Alright, I better get good payday, good payday. So we get here real quick. Every time that pop up, I gotta take a shot at it. We'll take that money, huh? For real. That Modelo kind of tastes like a Corona. So you get the plain ones, and you gotta put the lime and the salt and that shit. That's what this Modelo tastes like. Not bad, though. Clearing up a little landscape here on the way. Turn around, we know where we're supposed to be going. We just taking a shortcut. They trying to get us to go all through this fucking mountainside, windy ass roads, man. We about to take this bitch off road. Shit. I won't let it. Lucky we ain't on the timeline. Well, we wouldn't even make that bit. I tried, Chad. It's still gonna make us go around. We cut across them. No, no. to go pull the wool over some people's eyes.
Don't sweat the dialogue, mate. We'll get that later. You just focus on your driving.
Okay, Mike. Will do.
Mate, come see me after we cut. I'll get you some lozenges or something.
Scene 15. Downhill escape stunt sequence. Action!
Right, Elvictor. And this is the very first shot of the movie, yeah? No intro, just straight in with the car chases. Well, you're the genius.
Let's go.
Good, Mike. I'm in the helicopter. I look forward to seeing what our driver can do.
That was Mike Steele. He does the stunt direction while Victor is the overall director. Seems like he bought it.
Obstacles ahead. You haven't done this before. Just keep your foot down and take the hit, okay?
Not my first time.
Now, keep a tight line through here.
I don't know about Victor, but that looks mint to me.
Shit.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Victor's in the aerial unit. Says he likes to have a god's eye view. Hang on, I'll put him on.
We are the stuff that dreams are made of, my friends. Mexico is our canvas, the car our paintbrush, and Vanguard Force 10 would be our masterpiece. Andalo, let's go!
Fuck, I missed that jump. We gotta take this jump.
Buy it.
He did. We can make this work.
Hell yeah. You take my role, I take your role. We make this money. But I won't hop that shit.
You're on the home stretch and about to make Hall of Fame history. Proud of you.
Mike and his crew are ready for the next stunt. I snuck away to my trailer to call you. Victor thinks I'm preparing.
Turn right.
Yeah, I've probably been on this bitch more than an hour. I ain't tripping.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Go pass on the right. See on our roads. Like this, where I'm at right now, you can pass on, like there's only two lanes. But yeah, I can do that show y'all. I tripped my mom out once. Now, we about to go make this money. We about to help this guy dupe these fools.
Right, if you can, Frankie.
What the fuck?
Mad Alex, action!
This is Alex's last chance. Without this vehicle, we will not be able to trigger the dimension portal. There will be explosions and many digital things. But the truth isn't the vehicle in the way you drive. Make me believe.
Surface is rough through here. Push through it! Give it some! That kind of driving for years.
Fucking Desert Storm out in this mess.
Resistance camp. Let nothing stand in your way. Wonderful, Frankie. That's amazing. You truly grasp the essence of the character.
You know it. Mm-hmm. Oh, we got black screen again.
Victor's notoriously difficult to please, but
he loves your driving, Frankie.
Ready for the next setup?
Yes, sir.
Scene 25. One flew over Cobalt's nest. Action!
Now the supplies are delivered. Alex Cobalt must escape, not from aliens, but from a phantasmagoria of fears and doubts tracing all the way back through everything you have experienced.
I don't know what a phantasmagoria is, but I've whacked a Rally V8 in that thing, so give it the goods. Barricades and ramps ahead. Keep your speed up. Hard turn on some winding roads up ahead.
Yes, sir.
Where on earth?
Scene 23 is a wrap.
So, I have some ideas for some improvisation. We could do a scene along the beach, or around the airplane graveyard. I'm not sure which, so you choose.
Ooh. What y'all think? The beach or the boneyard? That's what we called it. Boneyard. You know what? I ain't been around boneyard in a minute. We gonna hit the boneyard.
Yeah, I think we can make that work.
Turn left.
Hold on, chat. Let me go see what the hell my dog's barking about. Hold on. All right, chat. We back. Let's get back on this.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
Yeah, here we go, chat, about to rock it out. Scene 35B. See what the hell it's about. What we doing on this shit?
Still not talking, eh, Frankie? What a surprise. Let's get on with it.
Improv scene. Search scene. Action! Yeah, so the search is part of the flashback in Act 3. I have no idea how it's gonna work. Just throw the car around a bit or something? Huh? I haven't seen driving like that since... Well, anyways, slam the route and improvise with your car. Stick to the runway tarmac. That's where we have the best camera coverage. Frankie, mate, you'll have to put me in touch with your driving instructor.
And cut! So, who should I tell Victor is really behind the wheel? Kidding, Frankie, I'm just kidding.
Hell yeah. Yeah, I know I nailed it.
Right. You've got another stunt. Drop by when you have a moment.
I'm a G like that. What the fuck? Hell nah. Hell nah. We wanna spin again. We don't want that shit. Damn. I'ma spin again. I still got some spins. Give me a car. We'll take the money out, but I want a car. What the fuck they own? Skirts and dress? What the fuck, man? We ain't wearing none of that shit. They tweaking. Alright, we gonna take that. Whatever, man. Yeah, I got a PG driver behind the wheel. That's what I'm talking about. The WMMD in me. So, they think they got their red. Oh, shit. Oh, man. We almost jumped the side of the bridge.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Get out the way, amigo. Doing a little landscaping on the way, y'all know how it is. Blew right through the festival. I'll catch y'all on the next go round. Ow! Ooh, that hurt it. Oh, I hit my knee, man. Damn.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Turn right.
I'm sorry, Mr. Rowell. Let's get to his destination. He's over here having fun, drifting along, fucking on through the mountainside, man. I ain't gonna let us do it. That shit's gonna shoot us back down like a rocket in reverse. I thought for sure we was going Dukes and Hazzard over that.
Two masterminds caught in the act. Can't believe I didn't recognize your driving sooner, kid.
Mike, glad you're here. How do you like this, this dummy the art department made? It's very realistic.
Save it, Frankie. This is a brilliant idea. But if you're gonna keep Victor in the dark, you'll need my help.
It's nice to be working with you again, Mike.
You can talk. I never expected that. Look, get in the car. We've got a big jump to do.
Yeah, hold on, chat. We gotta take a little intermission. mess here real quick. Set this race real quick.
Scene 43. Time travel volcano.
Scene 43.
Mike, did you just say volcano jump?
Hell yeah, he did.
I saw the opening ceremony.
He said volcano jump.
Average up the hill, kid. That stunt vehicle is a Mike Steel special. Custom engine and suspension.
All right.
Well done, Frankie. Brilliant. Well done. But we keep this between us, yeah? No need for Victor to know.
Yeah, Victor Stefan doesn't need to know. Tell me it ain't so. Oh no. Damn. I think I might have blunt wrapped shot. Damn.
Hey there, kid. We've got a new stunt set up. Drop by when you can.
Wow, last two adventures. Which will it be? I have a coin, if that helps.
100 yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards, turn right. Turn right.
Hey there, Frankie. No, no, don't talk. We have to protect that nice, bankable accent of yours. Get in the car. I'll explain the stunt as we go. Scene 68. Doctor...
Alright, y'all, let's start this over because it probably took a little time just waiting there.
Scene 68, Dr. Strangeguard, action! Careful up ahead, watch the turn. Hang on there, I'm in here too!
Hold your ass on! Buckle up and enjoy the ride, Goofy.
On the phone. Keep it tight, kid. Victor!
Senor Steele, Frankie's driving is exceptional as always. But why did I just catch a glimpse of another Frankie relaxing in his trailer with a mug of lemon tea?
That was a dummy. It was a stunt dummy. Gotta go, Victor. Bye! Hey! I always have a role in the movies I make. I was Pursuit Beast number 2 in the one we made in the UK.
The one that ran into the wall. I loved that bit.
Very funny, Captain Silent Protagonist. Now drive! Nicely done. It's good to be working with you again, Frankie. Oh, too close by half. Let's get this done. Kid, we have a small problem on Vanguard. Meet me and Frankie when you can.
Destination.
The director was asking why I'm not doing my lines in the stunt sequences.
Don't worry about it, Frankie. I'll cover for you. Hey, kid, you ready for the next set?
Sure. What's the stunt?
Highway escape! Action!
Talk me through this. What's my motivation?
So, it's a race, basically. Gotta outrun the pursuit car.
I can explain, Mike. And that is an excellent accent, Frankie. You have hidden depths. This is an escape, of course. The self-replicating... The control system is intent on stopping you. It has commandeered a pursuit vehicle. You must escape it. If it helps, imagine the pursuit vehicle has a number of hilarious lines of dialogue, perhaps even emerging as the true star of this movie.
With you voicing it, Uppert.
Son of a bitch. Come on, get back traction, bro. He ain't that far ahead. We know we can catch his ass. We built like that. I just don't know how long this track is. Yeah, he already up there, bro. know what? We're just gonna redo this, bitch. You're gonna redo this.
So, it's a race, basically. Gotta outrun the pursuit car.
I can explain, Mike. And that is an excellent accent, Frankie. You have hidden depths. This is an escape, of course. The self-replicating control system is intent on stopping you. It has commandeered a pursuit vehicle. You must escape it. If it helps, imagine the pursuit vehicle. Has a number of hilarious lines of dialogue, perhaps even emerging as the true star of this movie.
You voice it a bit.
Damn, that nigga pulling off. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah, he got it. That's too long of a stretch to fucking catch up, bro. Damn. Miller, what's the word? My must have jumped in when I was on the break. And we're about to go ahead this RP. If y'all know on this sign, man, hit that follow button for your boy. If you're watching me on the YouTube side, man, hit that subscribe button, join the family, hit that post notification bell so you know when I'm on. We're about to come right back. I don't go too far.